Is Microsoft's latest Windows 11 update secretly destroying SSDs, especially NVMe drives? Reports have started surfacing, some claiming data loss and bricked storage. And let's dive into what's really going on and whether your drive is at risk. It all began with Windows 11 version 24H2 update, KB5063878, followed by KB5062660, released in August 2025. Users like a tester known as Nikoru Suki reported that during large file transfers over 50GB on drives over 60% full, the SSD would vanish from the system. In one detailed test of 21 SSDs, 12 drives became temporarily inaccessible after heavy writes, and one Western Digital SA510 2TB drive failed completely, even after a reboot. Affected models reportedly included ones using Phison NAND controllers and also others from SanDisk, Corsair, Endata, and more. But manufacturers in Microsoft quickly pushed back. Phison, a major SSD controller maker, ran 4,500 hours of testing across 2,200 cycles and could not reproduce any failures, stating no partners or customers reported such issues. Similarly, Microsoft confirmed in a statement that its investigation found no link between the August 2025 security update and reported drive failures. Where does that leave us? Although a small group of users experienced troubling behavior, the issue doesn't appear widespread or confirmed as software related. It might even stem from hardware anomalies or coincidental failures. Still, as a precaution, avoid large continuous file transfers over 50GB if your drive is overly full. Keep system backups, enable system restore, or use Windows Quick Machine Recovery. Delay applying non-critical updates until there's more clarity. In summary, reports of SSDs disappearing after Windows 11 updates raised serious alarms, but follow-up investigations found no definitive link. Still, the issues shouldn't be ignored. Monitor your drive's behavior, back up your data, and hold off on this update if you are concerned. Have you experienced this glitch? Drop your story in the comments. Bye-bye.